Hello.
Hello.
And welcome to McGuire Hall at St. Xavier University and to Carlos's senior project recital. My name is Ashley, and Carlos asked me to be your guide for this evening. This evening's recital will feature pieces ranging from Mozart to modern musical theater. Some of the pieces are in foreign languages, so there are translations in your program. Carlos will be joined by multiple vocalists during the second portion of his performance. Over the past 5 years, Carlos has worked to refine his lyric baritone voice with the assistance of Professor McNichols, and he will be demonstrating his progress today. There will be a 15-minute intermission following the first half of the show. In case you need to use the restroom during the intermission, they are located out these back doors, and they will be on your right side across the hall. Please remember, no flash photography, and if you need to leave and re-enter for any reason, please wait until the end of the piece if possible. Carlos also asks you to take this opportunity to silence all electronic devices. He hopes you enjoy the recital, and he thanks you for your attendance.
Forgotten as years slipped away.
Un sospiro Amor, lasciar in pace, un po' questo contento.
Belongs to somebody, to
as each was lifted from the ash, from the sad dunes of dust, I dug deeper and thought, this is what remains. Then I called my wife and children on the phone. Could barely speak except to say, how you doing? Then I thought of those now all alone, looked around in the dust, and began to pick up pieces from the ruin. A rosary, a torn picture of a family, a scrap of paper from someone unknown, a trinket from a desk, buried there in concrete dust, shattered glass and gold, and everything belonged to somebody, to somebody gone, and we all belong to each other.
Yeah, I mean, if you're gonna good.
Yeah.
shortly. Please check your phones once more to make sure they are silent, and join us in the Scholar's Den for a reception following the recital. Just exit through the doors behind you and take two rights. Thank you for being here this evening.
Thank you.
For the longest time.
has her eyes. The girl has Lee's hazel eyes, those eyes that loved my brother long ago, those eyes that gave him life and hope he'd never know. How can he see the girl and miss those days?
Oh, she has her eyes, the girl has Lee's hazel eyes, those eyes that closed and left me all alone. Those eyes I fear will never ever let me go. How can I see this girl who has her hazel eyes? In Lily's eyes a castle this house seems to be, and I a bravest knight became. My lady fair,
that never saw me, never knew I longed to hold her close, to live at last in Lily's eyes.
Imagine me a lover.
I long for the day she'd turn and see me standing there. Would God have let her stay? Yes, I'd be a hero with sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be, that's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I'd throw it, the stars would do the telling, The moon would help with spelling, and night would dark the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke, with wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I earned, and do it all while rhyming.
Perfect time.
she's already flown so far beyond my reach. She's never out of sight. Now I know she'll never leave me. Even as she fades from view, she'll still inspire me, be a part of everything I do. Especially for immigrant parents, to get their kid to college, and then that kid says he wants to sing opera. They were just happy I came. But so many music teachers over the years that just, you know, advanced my knowledge of music, made me love the subject even more. I know I'm gonna forget a lot, but here goes nothing. Mr. K, Ms. Peg Mooney, Dr. English, Dr. Larson, Dr. Salmon, Professor Lee, Professor Shibia Shikovska. Just, I know I'm forgetting so many because that's just kind of who I am, but I really owe the most to two specific people, Ms. Tina Jacqueline. Without you, you, I never would have started singing, and I would have quit a long time ago. And of course, Professor McNichols.
Oh, yeah.
As much as I like to butt heads with you, I wouldn't have come this far without you. So, you two specifically, I owe everything to. So, thank you so much. And before I get to my last piece, I already said that part. Now for the last piece. After this, go ahead and join me on the other side of this wall. My dad made salsa. So. Now, just one more.
The day starts, the day ends.
Down to my